Mobile phones have dramatically changed how we communicate with others and how we access information in our daily lives.
Mobile phones are truly pervasive devices, and mobile experiences must work in the context of our daily lives, not just at a desk. In this class, we've developed a process for creating new apps that fit into people's lives. This process involves repeatedly meeting with users and iteratively testing new solutions, built extremely rapidly in their daily lives.
Over the next 12 weeks, we'll teach you how to create and present large-scale app development projects.
I'm Frank Bentley, a principal scientist at Yahoo Labs. The methods that we teach in this class are what we apply every day here to create the future of mobile.
I'm Ed Barrett, senior lecturer in comparative media studies at MIT. This class will give you practical experience useful for your career.
At the end of this class, you will have experience in ethnographic research, design, programming, and field evaluation of new applications, and will have taken your idea from a domain of interest to a successful working app suitable for public release.